Hi. So I had a friend ask me about the arch that falls underneath our fingers there. And I drew that in with the white line to so that you know the arch that I am referring to. And if that was significant and had anything to do also with, you know, the assessment of the fingers and your palm. And absolutely, yes, it definitely is. And it is, but it's also one of those things that is, like I had talked about in the fingers video, it is just a part of the whole. It's just a part of the equation, but just as important as anything that you see. So let's get started. Hi, my name is Carla, and I am a palm and tarot reader, and I have some information for you today about the arch. So if you see a straight line, you know, where I drew in the white line, if you see a straight line, then that is someone that is very balanced and all these different qualities that are associated with the mounts. The first mount that you see in red is the Jupiter mount. The second one, is the purple mount, is the mount of Saturn. And then the yellow that you see is the mount of Apollo. And the blue is the Mercury mount. So the highest point of the arch, if you do have an arch, is where you will find heightened qualities of the mount that that finger is associated with. So in this hand, you see that that is Saturn. Now, if you find the lower mount or the lowest point, that is going to be where it is lessens the qualities of that mount. So potentially the highest part of the arch is where you find kind of a theme in your life. And the lowest point is where you will find an area that you may struggle in. So let's get into these mounts. The mount of Jupiter is where we find our ego, our self-identity, our ambition. Saturn is where we find how we discipline ourselves, rules, learning. Apollo is where we find, like, say, our love for music, art, our creative side. It can also be an area of success. That's where we see the line of success. Mercury is all about communication, money. So here in this hand, the highest point is Saturn and the lowest point is Mercury. So this person is all about self-discipline and, you know, learning about rules and, theosophy and stuff like that, but they struggle with expressing themselves. So it's very important to take a look and see where the highest point in your arch is and the lowest point. And if you want more information about the mounts, I do have a series on my YouTube channel, which you can find the link in the bio here, where I do go into great deal about each mount. So let me know what you see.